Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Yesterday, off the coast of Italy, there was a magnitude 5.5 earthquake. 30 people on USGS reported feeling this earthquake. On EMSC, there was hundreds of reports that came from this location. And this earthquake was along the northern edge, kind of northeast of the Adriatic plate. 162 reports on EMSC from Italy, 217 from the area of Croatia, 11 reports southeast from Albania. There was no tsunami warning, and depending on the type of building, the distance of the location, felt reports were from heavy shaking in buildings maybe two stories, four stories high, to slight nudges when they were sitting in their car, swaying lamps, rattling of windows, etc. The shaking is said to have lasted from a few seconds to almost a minute. The Adriatic plate was originally part of Africa that broke loose. It's doing a counterclockwise motion. And it's slowly rising up over the Eurasian plate, which is to the north. The African plate is also subducting under this little microplate coming from the south. On Geoscope, we can see how the fault line moved here, the plate moved. We got motion of the plate up here showing going southwest. But up over here, let me come down. You can see we got uplift as the plate is riding over the Eurasian plate. There's been a lot of aftershocks from this earthquake. Here you can see we got a 2.6, a 2.8, a 2.2, a 3.2, a 2.9, a 2.6, a 2.3, a 2.5. A 2.2, a 3.1, a 2.2, a 2.3, a 3.1, 2.7, 2.9, a 2.5, 2.7, 2.2, another 2.5, a 2.0, a 2.4, yeah, the list goes on and on, a 2.8, a 2.4, a 2.3, 2.6, 2.7, 2.5. Yeah, the list goes on and on. Let me pull it down until we get to, there was a 4.4 aftershock. Another 4.1. These are the larger ones. There's the initial 5.5, but we got a 3.2, a 4.3, a 3.3, a 3.1, and a 2.6. The one for 4.2 was close to the same location as the magnitude 5.5. Now, I don't know if they upgraded it or downgraded it. Here we got 4.3 on EMSC. And slight tremor, it says. Movement of chandelier, creaking of the fixtures. That was 153 kilometers. They're in Italy, and that's all they got. They got two reports here. So the farthest location from this 4.3, using Google Earth, we'll go to where that was reported from, right there along the coast. There's a lot of people that live along the coast of the Adriatic Sea. Okay, so there's the 4.3 and the 5.5, and there's a location in Italy. Over 3.5 million people live along the coastlines of the Adriatic Sea. So if they ever did have a large earthquake, yeah, it could be very devastating if they had a tsunami. So those of you that live there or who have family there, did you feel this earthquake? Did you notice things moving? What did it sound like before the earthquake? How did your animals react? Did you notice any new cracks in your foundations or walls? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If not, you know what to do. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.